So you're going to step onto the band in the front leg, go into a backwards lunge. At the bottom of the lunge, you're going to go into an overhead press, keeping the back nice and straight, no overarching.